generals, dictators, the warlords of Moscow and Budapest. You could be conscripted for the rest of your life, or you could head west. My great-great-grandparents were refugees too, just north and west of Brittany. Farmers in the hills somewhere on the starving side of the Irish Sea. They fled their colonial torturers. They fled starvation, slavery. They fled across the Atlantic along with millions of other refugees. My great grandparents were refugees, but getting to the other side took such a toll, it seems, that my great grandfather died. So when his son was a little kid, he grew up without a dad. And that's typical of the hard life so many other refugees had. My great grandparents were refugees. Let me tell you what that means. They were escaping war-torn lands ruled by tyrants, kings, and queens. They did not come seeking fortune. They were not pioneers. Leaving home, their hearts were broken, and all their cries fell on deaf ears. Grandparents were refugees. No one taught me that in school. It's dangerous information in the old game of divide and rule. My name is David Rovics, and I know who my people are. They're on that raft upon the ocean. They're in the trunk. My great-grandparents were refugees. That should be enough.